Now this dance is called Abieber. It's a 32-pound, two-wall, absolute beginner level line dance. Okay, we're going to walk forward on a right, left, right with a kick. Right, left, right, kick left, back on the left, right, left, and touch. Now we're going to do a grapevine to the right. Side to the right, behind left, side right, and touch left. And we're going to the left of the grapevine, but this time we're going to make a quarter turn left. So we've got the side behind, on our count of three, you turn a quarter and touch. Okay, let's go up to there then, walk forward on a right, left, right, kick. Back on left, right, left and touch. Grapevine to the right, side behind, side of the touch. Grapevine the turn, side behind, turn and touch. And we're going to repeat those last two measures with a grapevine to the right, side behind, side with a touch, and this time we're going to turn, side behind, turn and touch. And to finish the dance, we're going to do K steps. So you've got the vertical upright, which is your body, and you're going to put the arms onto that, which will be diagonal to the right, so step to the right and touch to the left. Now you're going to go back to your vertical, step back and touch, and put the other arm on, which is back, diagonal and touch. Okay, so just do those K steps. So to the right diagonal, which is 130, step and touch. Back to the middle, step and touch. Then we're going to go back to 430, step and touch, and back to the middle, step and touch. And we start the dance all over again. So from the beginning, walk forward with the counts. 1, 2, 3, kick 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. Section 1, grapevine. 1, 2, 3, touch 4, to the left of the turn. 5, 6, turn 7, touch 8, section 2. Section 3 is the same as the last two. 1, 2, 3, touch 4, and this time we turn. 5, 6, turn 7, touch 8. And section 4, that will make 32 counts, we do the K steps. So step forward for 1, touch for 2. Back for 3, touch for 4. Back 5, touch 6. Forward 7, touch 8. And we're now on our 6 o'clock wall. It's a 2-wall dance. So we've got the 2 walls to worry about. Okay, so let's do this wall. Walk forward, right, left, right, and kick. Back, back, with a touch. Side behind with a touch. Side behind, turn and touch. To the right, side behind. Side and touch, to the left and turn, side, behind, turn and touch. And the K steps, step, tap, back, touch. Back, touch, forward, touch. Okay, so that's your dance, and we'll now put that to some music. Thank you.